President Donald Trump mocked Senator Elizabeth Warren on Monday at an event honoring Native American veterans, invoking his Pocahontas nickname for the Massachusetts Democrat as he talked about how long Native Americans have been in America. Trump hosted Navajo code talkers, who were recruited into the U.S. Marine Corps to communicate in the Pacific region during World War II, at the White House. "I just want to thank you because you're very, very special people," Trump said to the group. "You were here long before any of us were here, although we have a representative in Congress who they say was here a long time ago. They call her Pocahontas. But you know what? I like you. Because you are special." Trump, who spoke in front of a portrait of Andrew Jackson, the former president who signed the Indian Removal Act, did not mention Warren by name. But he frequently mocks her by calling her Pocahontas, a nickname he created during his 2016 presidential campaign. The derisive sobriquet pokes fun at Warren's claim of Native American heritage when she was a law professor, which became a campaign issue during her 2012 Senate run. Warren, a frequent Trump critic, responded in an interview on MSNBC, noting that the White House event was supposed to honor heroes. "It is deeply unfortunate that the President of the United States cannot even make it through a ceremony honoring these heroes without having to throw out a racial slur," Warren said.